Do you want to use an IOD paint inlay? Make sure that you paint your surface once, let it dry, go back and paint it again, and make it just a little bit thicker. Take your paint inlay, mist the front of it, lay it down, mist it again, use your brayer to spread it out, let it dry, and then mist it again, wait 60 seconds, and pull up your paint inlay, and voila, there you go. Look at that beautiful piece. Do you not just love it? Follow Farm Fresh Designs 59 for more creative ideas.